Coming to you from Ray Gonzalez headquarters, it is election time. So here is a cover song that, while I don't 100% agree with it, it's kind of hard to 0% agree with it. Tangled web they weave, spans from pine to ruby ridge, back from Shay's defeat, on up to Gustafson. Now cue the ass parade of ditto heads and commissars and pricks to drown out this faintest threat of commie faggot heretics. The nail that sticks up gets hammered down, the master's finest tools are found, slack-jawed, placid, amidst the cacophony of screaming billboards, Disney-fied history. Sometimes it ties, it binds, or strange. No justice shines upon the cemetery plots mark Hampton Weaver or anime aware. Federal bureaus, fraternal orders have cast their shadows, permanent features built into these borders. Under cover of the customary gap we find between history and truth, founding fathers bask in red rockets, blinding glare, and bombs bursting in air. One nation indivisible. Backcountry learned ratification. The people had a coffin painted black. They solemnly borne it in funeral procession, buried it deep in the earth. As an emblem of the dissolution, internment of their public liberties, somewhere, somehow, today's empires are tomorrow's ashes. Wow. Oh, oh. Ashes. Happy voting day.